Should I look this way? Oh, this is weird. Oh, what the heck? Oh, no. This is so cool, though. It's very weird. There's so many things to look at. I just don't know what to look at when we're going through. Oh, I feel like we're falling down, but we're actually going, like, we're going straight. That's so weird. Okay, so leave a like if you guys are seeing the optical illusion with me, or let me know in the comment section below which illusion is kind of your favorite. What does that say? Oh, I didn't get to read what that said. I don't know what are the weird ones. These checkered ones are like the really weird ones. So normally, well, this one you can't really look up at it, but like that first one that we went through, that one was super, super weird. Oh, this is so weird. I just wish we were going a little bit faster, because I think that would make it a little bit better if we were going a little bit faster, but this is still pretty cool. I love all the rainbow stuff, though. Oh, now we're going up like hills. Okay, okay, I can deal with this. Okay, there we go. Oh, back up the hill. Okay, okay. So far, out of all the illusions, I do think the first illusion was the best. Ooh, this one's kind of weird. Oh, this one's actually weird. John has a block. Okay, now I can see a little bit of an illusion. It's kind of weird if you look at the blocks on the side, like kind of farther ahead in front of you. Wow, that's cool. It's just